Hello, it's me again, Erica here, and today I will try to do something with bronze and gold. See, this is gold one, and this is bronze, so I will try to create a little flower, and here is my pearl white or metallic white. I will take a little cup, but first I have to pour some black over, some black, and then I will start. This canvas is not so big, it's only 20 by 20 centimeters large, it's a small one. It's not so big, and of course I always want to save some of my paint, so I will just pour like that down, and here again. Okay, maybe in that direction too, we'll see. In meanwhile, I can just form the edges. I think it's enough. That will don't get nothing more, or maybe a little, because it's you know, if it's too much paint on, that's not really fine. And I hope I will have luck with my paper napkin this time. As you saw, I have sometimes really bad luck, just paper napkin faded or ripped, or just don't work well. Okay, I will torch now. There's air bubbles here. This is not air bubble, this is something different, something, I don't know what, but something mustn't be here. Okay. So, where's my cup? I will just put here this cup. In the middle, I suppose it's in the middle. Okay. And I will start to pour some white first. And I will start to pour like that. Only not on the top, but only beside this cup. Okay, and here is a big air bubble. So I will use my black. And now I will go with bronze. and white again. Uh-oh, see, so I will use a pipette. But maybe I will just do like that. A little more black. It's something here. Yes, it is. I don't know. Today something was wrong or what? Okay, and I will go with black again. And this time gold, we'll take gold. See, it's really gold, it's lighter. And white. And again, black. And bronze, where? And bronze. And gold again. So, and and bronze. So maybe one more layering with gold. This gold is little more liquid than other paints, but that's my mistake. Okay, we did this little flower. I will just remove this. Okay, so I will just did some petals now. I will do, sorry, but I just forget to think on the grammar too. Oh, this is too long, but okay, we'll see then next how it will turn out when I lifted the paper napkin. Okay, and I will just do a few drops of white. So now I will take paper napkin. And I will cover the half of canvas with paper napkin, and then the other half. Okay, so let's go. Oh my, it's beautiful. Oh, gorgeous. I'm just without words, sorry, but I love that one. It's really nice. Now, but it's so small. It's not so big canvas, but oh my, it's just beautiful. Now, I will torch it. I hope this gold will really shine when it will dry, but it's really, really gorgeous, you know. Ah, I will show you from near, yes. See how it's really, I don't know, I love this one. I hope you like it. I just use only golden and bronze this time. Okay, but black and metallic white also. But only bronze and gold. I just want to be here some more, but I will not really, no, I will just leave it like that. So okay, we have done this one. I really love this one. It's nice. And I will do here the same. So we are finished, but for me this one is just gorgeous. Okay, I must thank you for all of you, for all my subscribers, because I'm really glad you like my art, how I am doing something, creating something, and I just am happy if you just find something here interesting or helpful. I'm really happy. So thank you again, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.